Hello, everybody, and welcome to another segment of We Die Too Much, and we actually do in Undertale,
where I am trying hard not to kill anyone else after.
She's just sleeping, okay? She's just sleeping. Anyways, we have our friends here. I wonder if when we start over, like, it shows us how many friends we have. So we only have two for now. Because I didn't see them in the opening screen before, so they must add up. But yeah, I just want to reiterate, she's just sleeping, she's not dead.
Thank you for elaborating, TJ. I like how you have to
reiterate that.
I just had to say it. It's like a... Just a friendly reminder, she's not dead. But yeah, it looks like I put in 162 minutes in this game.
Not hours?
No, I don't think it's hours. That'd be a lot of hours for this game. I'd be very impressed. So almost 3 hours.
Oh, you saw what I saw here.
What?
That we couldn't see the chat.
Oh, my bad. Anyways, yes, I guess we should continue on. Risky said he like beat this game in one day, but I don't. I can't. Oh, there we go. I found my character glitched. I was so scared. Why is it red? Is there sky red?
I don't know.
You know why it's red? Is it the blood I've spilt?
You spilled no blood, but anyone remembers.
I guess it's a clear night tonight.
Yes. That's so weird. What?
How'd you get a pink eye? The telescope?
What did you do? We got a black eye. It was relaxing though. Can you touch it?
You got a pink eye.
It's no wonder that skeleton kid is always winking.
Interesting. Actually, let's go in here. I feel like there's. Ooh. He relocated. Yo, why would you relocate here? What's gonna come here? What's your solution? Huh? Punch cards. Okay. What does an ice cream do again? I don't remember. Should I buy all three? Interesting.
It heals 15.
Okay. I'll just do them all. God knows I'll need it.
Yeah, but what if you're too full to get anything?
I did. Should I get the card? One game. I figured we could try it out. I think Rusie has a game too.
He just shook his head.
Well, no, I was like, no, to buy a game. I don't know if I have the game. I don't know what I have.
Yeah, I didn't buy anything this time either. I was quite tempted with Planet because Planet's.
Oh, yeah, Planet was on sale. How do they play with three cards though? That's my question. Yay, thank you.
I guess if you keep swapping the cards around, you can play with three cards.
That's true. I should have collected more cards for them to play. But oh well. This is kind of cool. I'm not sure what this place is, but. So, don't you have any wishes to make? Okay. Just one, but it's kind of stupid. And I'm curious. Oh.
Nice.
But I won nothing. Yeah, I'll take it. Need to equip more stuff. These used shoes make you feel incredibly dangerous. Interesting. I never knew ballet shoes could do that, but I'll take it. Let's use them. I have a manly bandana and some ballet shoes, so my defense is okay. I'm up for it.
You're supposed to be on top.
Oh yeah. I should.
Hello! This is Paprix. Remember when I asked you about clothes?
I have violations now.
Well, the friend who wanted to know. Her opinion of you is very murdering.
I think I know who it is.
But I bet you knew that already. And because you knew that, I told her what you told me you were wearing.
Oh my god.
A bandana. Because I knew, of course. After such a suspicious question, you would obviously change your clothes. You're such a smart cookie. This way, you're safe and I didn't lie. No betrayal anywhere.
Thank you.
Being friends with everyone is easy.
Oh, my defense. What should I do? Should I take it off?
Probably take it off.
Oh, okay.
Wait, that's a HP item.
Okay, well, never mind.
Feelings like I can hardly hear you guys over the game's music. We can just turn it down.
Hold on.
that better?
Should be. You can turn off the mic a little bit more. No, up. The other way. Yeah.
Okay. Cool. So I just messed up. How do I unequip stuff though? I can't, can I?
May you just try replacing it?
Did you go into staff?
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't have anything I can replace though, that's the only thing.
Oh, what's the tough bow? Is that armor or is that?
It's armor.
So
those are,
cool.
It's a weapon, it's weapon.
Oh.
But we'll see. Yeah, it's a weapon. But I want to equip the ballet shoes. Thank you, Papyrus. I can't even unequip things, can I?
Thank you.
So sad. Oh.
You for now, you might be able to.
Wooshua.
Actually, I don't know. Probably can't. You can't.
Okay. It's gonna clean me. Green means clean. Okay.
Oh, he's so cute. Oh.
Okay, hold on. Is he? No, he doesn't look like a turtle. You can tell I'm really bad at this. Okay. I am done now.
He just wanted to be friends with the little bird.
Yeah. Okay. Don't say that. Come on. I promise I won't laugh. Okay. Ooh. Yay. The power to take their souls. This is the power that the humans feared.
No, that's actually not really.
What? I'm not supposed to be here?
Well, you're progressing. If you wanted to change your outfit, you're... This is...
What is that?
How do I change my outfit?
You need a new outfit. Like, you need... But it's... I don't know. It's up to you. Like...
I can get a new outfit somewhere?
Well, you just buy... I'm pretty sure you started with different armor.
Oh, maybe you,
and
put it
in the box.
Chest.
Yeah.
Oh.
So that's what I thought you were doing. But never mind. It's fine. We can just, but make sure you heal if you're gonna just walk around.
What are those yellow things? Worms? Oh, your favorite worms. They're super spiffy.
Okay. Are they worms?
Oh
god.
I think you're...
Is that why you told me to heal?
Well, it's just in general.
Oh, it's so cute.
Oh my god. Hey there. Noticed you were here. I'm Onion-san. Onion-san here? Oh my god, that face. Okay, I'm leaving, bye.
Yeah.
You're visiting waterfall, huh? It's great here, huh? You love it, huh? Yeah, me too. It's my big favorite. No, leave me alone.
Okay.
Even though the water is getting so shallow here, I had to sit down all the time. But hey, that's okay. It beats moving to the city and living in a crowded aquarium, like all my friends did. You're just lonely then.
Elaine is not safe for work.
What? What'd she say?
She's like a tentacle. Hentai tentacle.
Oh my god. He's just a kid. Leave him alone. We don't want this band like Boku no Pico. And the aquarium's full anyway, so even if I wanted to, I... That's okay though, you hear? Undyne's gonna fix everything, you hear?
I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean. You hear? Okay, I hear. Bye. Bye. Hey, there. That's the end of this room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. In waterfall.
What does she sound like?
Am I making her sound like someone?
Yeah, you sound like someone.
I don't know what I sound like. I'm just making things.
Anything,
oh god.
I'm using onion. Very nice onion.
Sharon hides in the corner but somehow encounters you anyway. Smile.
Elaine's like, you guys have already experienced a lot of not safe for work situations in this game.
What?
We apparently experienced not safe for work situations in this game.
This game is very safe for work. I don't know where you're getting that from.
The date?
I just realized how creepy she looks. Yeah, the date.
The date with Papyrus.
The date with Papyrus. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Thank you. Bye. Northern room hides a great treasure. Don't lie to me.
Ooh. Oh, it's a piano.
Okay.
Hey.
Haunting song echoes down the corridor. Won't you play along? Only the first eight are fine. There's a piano here. Play it? Sure. What's a circle?
Confirm? I don't know. Confirm. Oh, it's just telling you the hold, like, that's neutral, and if you hold down, it would light up the down, and then you play a new note. So you hold down, and then you press the key, the circle, and it will do the new note.
What?
Okay, if you neutral position on arrows, press the circle key. Press the confirm key.
Okay.
Now hold down. Hold down. Now press the circle. There you go, that's your note. Circle just is neutral. Confirm is your press the key. Your confirm is your activate the key. Circle just means neutral. It's just telling you what direction you're putting it in. And then right would be a different note, up would be a different note, left
so
would be a
hold
different.
Right and then the circle. And then up is circle. What does that sign say again?
I told you to play something from the other room.
From the other room?
Yeah.
So I have to go and check out the other room?
I think so.
Interesting. Okay, fine. This power has no counter. Indeed, a human cannot take a monster's soul. When a monster dies, its soul disappears, and an incredible power would be needed to take the soul of a living monster. Can you do that, kid? There's only one exception. The soul of a special species of monster called a boss monster. Boss monster's soul is strong enough to persist after death. If only for a few moments. A human could absorb this soul, but this has never happened. And now it never will. Oh, because there's no more boss monster or what? It's a statue. Structure at its feet seem dry. Okay, cool.
I think you go up to it again.
The statue?
Yeah. Just stand next to it. Wait there. Just stand there and wait.
Really?
Yeah, just stand there and wait. And, like, beside it. And wait. Oh, never mind.
I hear it. Or am I hallucinating?
You need to turn off the music.
No, I forget.
I don't hear anything.
Didn't it say that this was the room? I don't remember.
I'll go back and read it. It's okay. Let's give it a try. goes down the corridor. The first eight are fine.
I don't remember
this.
So I guess the first eight rooms are fine. I don't know.
Those, let's travel a long way then.
Maybe. Oh! You get what to do.
Oh, yeah,
yeah,
got it.
But I don't know the piano thing.
Neither do I.
No, I think you get just give it to him. Like 5 times.
Oh.
You can piano that.
Do you need a piece of paper? Can you grab a piece of paper for teacher?
It's right there. At the top. Never mind.
Oh, I was like, what the heck?
Yeah. I thought you guys took a picture of that.
I thought you guys knew I was gonna go grab it.
Right.
I can.
Up, right, down, down, right. Okay.
Got it.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Whoa, that's so clear.
I thought you guys saw the notes.
This is my
favorite, so that's why you wanted to grab paper.
Oh no, I was trying to listen so hard. I'm like, is this game trying to troll me?
No,
that's so hard.
I was looking at the notes.
Yeah, sorry.
No. That's fine.
Why did you try to piano the notes when you played?
I don't remember. Oh. I just remember that's where you get the song. But this is my favorite tune. This is like the theme of the game.
I didn't really hear it.
Dun, 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 Elaine's like, I was also trying to listen. Then I saw flashing and I was like, oh.
Treasure! Of course.
You're carrying too many dogs.
Dogs?
Dogs?
What?
Why are you carrying an annoying dog?
When did I have a dog?
Is that the treasure
did you just
kidnap a dog?
When did I take a dog, though? What the heck?
He's sleeping!
Did you read the sign?
No.
Did you read the sign? Oh, maybe you can't. Never mind.
Maybe drop off the dog.
Should I drop the dog?
I think it's just trying.
Dog is sleeping.
Oh, you can
drop it.
Yeah, I don't know. Try. Oh, yeah.
Oh. What?
Oh.
Okay.
What the frick?
He's trolling.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Beck.
Wait, that happened to you too?
I don't remember.
Elaine's like, drop something besides the dog. Look how cute. Oh my god. La, la, la.
That stupid dog!
Legendary artifact.
Well, it was literally labeled as annoying dog.
Gosh.
That's true.
If I ever see that dog again. Can I take another one?
Looks like you can.
Yay. See, it's raining. I was smart.
Whoa.
Remember him?
Yo, you got an umbrella? Awesome!
Let's do it.
Bro.
You don't like him? You remember him? He was in the bushes when...
I feel like if I'm with this guy, I'll die. Man, Undan is so cool! She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I would wet the bed every night. Knowing she was gonna beat me up. Haha. Okay.
Elaine's like, but what if the dog comes back and saves you from the killer?
Then I will take it all back. So one time, we had a school project where we had to take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undan came to school? She could beat up all the teachers.
What?
This guy talks a lot.
But jeez, that's cool. That lizard kid is a jerk.
maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. Sure, she tried to stab, like, spear me in the grass. Ooh.
Maybe you're not innocent.
That's true.
Oh.
I did try to kill, so.
Oh, is it two? Oh, no, the two.
Well, Papyrus did say that she said you seem quite murdery.
Yes.
The castle is moving, too.
I think it's just
perspective.
Yeah.
Get your own umbrella, pal. I'll put it back. Yo, this ledge is way too steep. I'll just hop on you. Yo, you wanna see you done, right? Nah, not really. Climb on my shoulders.
Well, see, look how nice he is.
Okay.
It's his idol, and he's like, you wanna see him?
Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I always find a way to get through. Whoa. What a happy guy. Well, yes, he's nice, but he's also sending me to my deathbed. The serene sound of a distant music box. It fills you with determination. Yeah, you love that music box anyway, so. In the end, it could hardly be called a war. United, the humans were too powerful and us monsters too weak. Not a single soul was taken and countless monsters were turned to dust.
Why is your face dark?
I know, I'm like, I'm masked in shadows. Uh-oh.
Dun, dun, dun.
God.
Wow. Just don't stand on the circle. It's okay. It's like a three-dimensional.
That's cutting it pretty close there.
Did you also miss me?
Oh gosh.
There's an option to stop if you need to. You know that, right? You don't have to keep going if it's unsafe.
No, I can't.
It's like, no, I really have to.
Oh crap.
If you had stopped at that moment.
Okay, I'm good. No, I'm not.
Okay, I'm good. No, this one.
Crap! Ah!
Did it dead end?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's gone.
But now you're in a different spot. You're cornered!
Okay, someone voice this person.
Run, go.
I was Troy.
Uh-oh.
I don't think you need a voice for that.
That's great. Sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Rootsky, huh? That's a nice name. My name is... Oh. I like sleeping on fire beds. That's kind of cool. What?
Elaine's like, but you're not wearing a bandana.
Am I not? I am, that's why it recognized me. Always fills me with determination. I love it. I'm in the garbage dump though. I rest my hand on a rusted bike. Its horn wheezes a honk of despair.
Oh, this is the, this is.
Brandon seems very excited to do something.
No,
You're like,
it's just garbage, man. Chill out.
Oh,
yeah.
So excited.
Yeah.
So excited.
I know. I am
over
excited.
Over this garbage place.
It's great. Look at this one. Look. A DVD kiss.
Desperate claw marks cover the edges.
And then, yeah, it's great. See? It's like, it's great.
Seems like a regular training dummy. Do you want to beat it up? Nah, it's okay. You stare into each other's eyes for a moment. I spare you, dummy. No violence today.
Oh, is this?
Wow.
What the heck is that?
You stared into his eyes.
Too intimidated to fight me, huh?
Gosh.
I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy, too. Until you destroyed their home.
What?
Us ghosts spend our whole lives looking for a proper vessel. Slowly, slowly, we grow closer to our new bodies. Until one day, we too may become corporeal beings. Beings able to laugh, love, and dance like any other. But you... My cousin's future.
Oh,
you
destroyed
took it all
the
away.
Training dummy.
I did?
The first one.
Oh, yeah, that was the first thing that you destroyed.
Oh, every action has consequences. Oh, shoot.
Despicable. Hi, Gary.
Why was I so violent in the beginning?
Why you were that excited?
Did you destroy the training dummy?
No, I didn't hurt anyone.
Oh, no.
Human, I hope you're not too attached to your body.
Oh, no.
Because your soul's about to get evicted.
Wait, was he that grumpy to you too, then?
I think you're guilty,
okay.
No matter what.
Okay.
Mad dummy. You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this. Foolish! Gary's like at work now, so don't feel like doing it. There's something about stream. Tried earlier for an online purchase and that didn't work out. Balls.
Okay, man.
You guys decided to hit it.
Oops.
No. Yeah.
Oh. No, you cannot. My soul is mine.
You can do it, Gary. 15 more minutes of work. And then you can relax and go home.
Bro. Will I last? That's my question.
You do have a lot of nights.
She only has one, actually. Oh no, maybe two. I think you have one before.
I put one in, like.
She used two.
But she used, yeah. The music's great though.
Soundtrack's
yeah,
amazing.
It's pretty cool. Whoops.
Oh no, one more hit. Don't get hit.
Oh.
No.
Whoops. I got cornered. Okay, I did die.
Stay determined.
I love this. I feel like it's an ongoing joke. Stay determined. Okay.
Oh, it doesn't matter how you react to the...
I'm pretty sure you fight it no matter what.
Yeah, I think so too.
Oh. Okay.
This one just makes you
That makes
feel
me feel a little bit better. Yeah. Yeah.
It's like, you go ahead and punch it now. You can read the other dialogue if you want.
Can I punch it?
Yeah.
No, that's okay.
Yeah, it's the same dialogue.
Yeah, I know.
Well, no, you know, sorry, it's the same outcome, but you get slightly different dialogue if you're curious.
No, no violence.
No violence. Okay.
No violence.
No violence.
I swear it. I swear I live a life free of violence from now on.
Okay, sure. Whatever you say.
Oh, okay. No matter what, the dummy will still get angry.
Yeah.
Okay.
Elaine's like, don't get hit, Brandon says. TGL gets hit.
Well, it's not my name.
It's okay. The game, it's a game. You gotta stay determined.
Stay determined.
Don't get hit, says Brandon. TGL gets hit, says Elaine.
No violence, huh? You immediately proceed to try to fight it.
Whoops. No, I pressed the wrong button. Okay, that's my bad.
She hit the fight button, then hit confirm, and then she just didn't press anything on the attack symbol.
Yeah.
Oh, you hit him.
Is that still on my record, though?
No. You're fine. It doesn't count. You can slap someone a little bit, you know?
Okay. That's good.
Oh, I think he gives you a hint, I think. Never mind. I don't know.
I feel like I kinda get it. Because it's kinda like a missile, so it targets.
Yeah, I just didn't know if there's like something special. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, never mind. Yeah. Okay, you get it.
Yeah, I just have to do both, dodge it and make sure I aim towards him. Getting kind of close. Whoops. There, getting some on him. Is it futile? We'll have to see. Whoa, crap. Holy crap.
Good job.
Thank you. But I guess I better. Yeah, there you go. See, I knew those nice creams will come in handy. Hey guys! Yo!
Dummies! Remember how I said not to shoot at me? Well, failures! You're fired! You're all being replaced!
Oh, all their eyes are big.
Oh.
Now you'll see my true power!
Okay.
Relying on people that aren't garbage.
Okay.
Dummy bots, magic missile.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you can damage him that way, I think.
Yep. I'm trying to anyway.
I thought you fired.
Oh my god, wow.
Holy crap. There were more missiles that time. That's so scary.
Elaine's like, that's messed up, man.
I know, right? Holy crap. What the heck? Yo, bro.
run right into them.
Yeah.
Oh no!
That is hard. Yes. I guess we'll stay determined.
You can do it.
I wish there was some way to skip dialogue, though. Can I take as many as I want?
I think there's only one. Or, oh, is there a couple? I don't know.
Yeah. I wonder what it does.
It's a health item.
Dog residue?
Dog residue?
Interesting.
He was working on a jigsaw puzzle.
These dogs, man. Oh, I'll take more then.
Did we ever find the dog that took the treasure?
No, we didn't find him.
You don't even need to. You can just walk past him.
But what would happen if they take my body away? Wouldn't they be human instead then?
Well, they just possess you.
Yeah. So okay. Would they be, like, kind of considered human too, then?
I don't know what you... You just be a ghost possessing someone. You just have a physical form, but he's still a ghost.
Yeah, I think he said something about you need to kind of get used to the body first before you...
Mm. Smells like a clothing store. Whoops, can't go too low, I guess. He's pretty far away sometimes. What's their name again? I don't know.
Nice.
Yes. Thank you. Oh, too bad. He's so angry.
He is angry. He's mad, remember?
Yeah. Oh. He's so bossy.
Attack.
the other guys. Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? I don't need friends.
Wow.
Whoa.
Yo, what the heck?
I've got knives.
That's fun.
I'm out of knives. But it doesn't matter.
You have one knife.
You can't hurt me, and I can't hurt you. You'll be stuck fighting me forever. Forever. Forever.
I feel like he's gonna kill himself.
What the heck is this? Acid rain? Oh, forget it! I'm out of here.
Bye.
He looks so beat up.
I know. I feel like he'll be friends with Patrick.
Sorry, I interrupted you, didn't I?
You're so cute.
As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no, you guys look like you are having fun. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi.
It's okay.
Oh no.
No, come back.
Well, I'm going to head home now.
But you just got here.
Oh, feel free to come with if you want. But no pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries.
It sounds like Brandon actually. Just thought I'd offer.
Wait, is that the thing that we befriended like at that flower
present?
Hey, my house is up here. In any case, you want to see? Or in case you don't.
You feel calm and tranquility. You're filled with determination. Yes.
You stay determined.
Yay, stay determined. Okay. Block Acres, Hotland, Temi Village. I guess I should follow him first. I'm guessing it's this house.
Oh, wow.
Wow, he has a nice house.
Oh, you really came. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that.
Nice.
It's not much, but make yourself at home.
Raid the fridge!
Oh, are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it? You attempt to bite into the ghost sandwich. You phase right through it. Oh, never mind.
Well.
After a great meal, I'd like to lie down on the ground and feel like garbage.
Okay, it doesn't sound like you. It's a family tradition.
I thought you were going to say it really.
Sure.
I don't think you would actually say, I'm going to lie down and feel like garbage.
Yeah, but you're listening.
Here we go. You'll lie down as long as you don't move. So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess.
Oh, wow.
Did you lie down for that long?
I don't remember this much about the game. It's been a while. I just remember the ending.
This is pretty cool.
This is pretty cool.
Let's see, be the sphere.
Maybe you can't interact with the TV.
I'm tempted to wait, but at the same time, I don't know if it's gonna be troll me and like keep on the screen forever.
How about we wait a minute and see?
Okay.
Was the sides like waving?
Yeah.
Yep.
When it started doing this.
Well, I'm not sure if garbage is supposed to feel like floating into space.
We're just that zen.
Oh, you finished your drink so fast.
It was good. I loved it.
Yeah, I'll get more Sprite next time.
Thank you, thank you. It's really cool.
Yo, I bet that ghost is trying to kill you.
We said that.
Well, it's been about a minute and he still hasn't done anything. Mm-hmm. He's a pretty nice ghost, I think.
He's feeling like garbage. Well, that was nice. Thank you.
You're welcome. Sometimes I like to feel like garbage too.
Oh, that's my TV. There's a show I like to watch on it sometimes.
Music sharing forum, okay. Oh, they like to bake, don't they? Gula Day music. Sure.
She's having a great time.
Great soundtrack.
Yeah, it is a great soundtrack.
Now try lying down and feeling like garbage.
Can I?
Oh, this one. Once you learn the lyrics, it's hard not to sing along.
Okay, I'm done. Let's switch. Spook wave. Ooh, I like this better, actually.
Dang, that ambience. It's like my whole body is being spooked.
He's so cute.
Yes.
The CD is labeled,
what was it? Spook Tunes.
Oh, a classic spook tune. They don't make songs like this anymore.
Okay, bye.
You can still hear it.
The heck is this?
And a dead person?
Okay.
Tasty.
Dead person?
Hey, there's a ghost down there.
Is it? Oh.
Call, I didn't see that. Awkward. I'm working right now. I mean, welcome to Bluke Family Snail Farm. Yeah, I'm the only employee. This place used to get a lot of business. But our main customer disappeared one day. Now it's just some hairy guy that shows up once a month.
I wonder who that could be.
Oh, there's a snail race
going on.
But I can't. Oh, there he is.
Do you want to play a game? It's called Thunder Snail. The snails will race, and if the yellow snail wins, you win. It's Tenchi to play.
Just the yellow snail?
Okay, press Z repeatedly to encourage your snail.
Okay.
Ready?
It's not moving.
Do it anyway. Keep doing.
You can't give up like this.
Are you just scaring it?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, looks like you encouraged your snail too much. All that pressure to succeed really got to
I knew it.
Oh. Okay, maybe we could try again.
Oh, that's a fast snail.
You want to play a game? It's called Thunder Snail. Elaine's like, I think your snail is dead.
I'm not even gonna press anything. Or do I stall it every time I press the encourage button?
I think you do. So you just don't do anything?
I guess not, eh?
Elaine's like, well, I mean encourage your snail baby a little bit.
No, it's not working. It stalls.
Oh, you both tried your best, but your snail looks discouraged. Her best wasn't good enough. Oh.
Wow. Didn't you travel fast when you went back to the starting line, man?
It's like a reset.
Okay, I'm not gonna press it.
But you didn't encourage it enough last time.
Yeah.
Did I not?
That's what it said. Elaine's like, that's the story of all Asian children.
I actually want to know if you can win the snail race.
Yeah, you can encourage it before it starts freezing.
Huh?
Did you?
I remember I didn't bother.
Oh, you didn't bother.
I did it twice, and then I was like, I'm gonna go progress on this.
You're like, no, nobody has time for this.
Well, you both tried your best.
Encouraging the snail as it crawls across the track makes her go faster. Too much encouragement, however, causes the snail to flip over and light on fire. Encouraging her too little makes her believe that her best was not enough.
Okay, let's try this strategy here.
Encourage the yellow snail in the top lane, which is done by pressing Z every time the exclamation above the snail isn't visible, to win the race.
Isn't visible?
It says to do it 7 times, but
at the start of the race.
Oh, it's a reference to SpongeBob SquarePants, though.
That's great. That's great. I didn't even know.
The mini game is likely a reference to the SpongeBob SquarePants episode The Great Snail Race. In the episode, SpongeBob enters the snail Gary into the race.
Supposed to win.
It's like, how much money do I want to spend on this?
When you hit your snail, when you hit Z, your snail perks up, and a little sign appears above its head. Once it disappears, hit it again. Do that 15 to 20 times, and then just sit and wait as your snail plows ahead and wins.
I think you should be doing it.
Press it. And then press it again.
And again.
Yeah, keep going.
Keep going. Keep going.
Because it's starting to get faster.
I get it.
How much do you have left?
That's a good question. 100.
Okay.
One more try?
Yeah, so just press it whenever you don't see the exclamation mark.
Okay. Apparently, if you stall it, it feels slower for me.
Thank you.
slowing down.
I think the red one won.
Yes, yes, that's what you wanted.
That's what I wanted.
Oh.
Yes.
That's what you want?
Like,
yeah. Yeah, you get 30G if it looks like it, if it loses by a thin margin.
Good job.
What do you get if you win?
9G.
Because he needs to make a profit.
Should I continue making money then?
No.
Okay. So by letting it think it won by a small margin,
you get more money.
Interesting.
Yeah.
So it makes it look more competitive.
Yeah. Good job, Snail. Good job, Snail, buddy.
Good job, Snail. Good job, TJ.
Thank you. Thank you. I better save.
How much G did you waste to get the 30?
Like 60, 40. Maybe. 40?
Was it
50? 60? It's either 50 or 60. It wasn't too bad.
You tried 5 times?
Did I not?
I thought you tried like 4.
Maybe
4
then.
No,
yeah.
Five.
Definitely 4.
You
yeah.
didn't go left, by the way, but it's up to you. Should put the weapons away too, but if I'm in the inventory.
Yeah. I have no idea. It's like a jigsaw puzzle.
Oh, it's
okay.
It's
was that what you wanted me to see?
Ducky!
Okay, sure. Ow, ow, ow.
No, you're
ow,
a bad
ow, ow, ow.
It could just be a really strong bird, it's a monster.
Don't drop me, man. Don't drop me. I trust you.
Just a little bit more, just a little bit more. Okay.
Start moving around.
Oh, what a nice bird.
I hope you carry me across afterwards, man. I will cry if I can't go back.
Oh, you're back.
What? That was anticlimactic.
But what if you need to go back there?
I feel like if I get speared by Undyne, this bird flying me across this much.
It's amazing, isn't it?
It's too leisurely, man.
If you think about it, it's a free commute.
It's true. So, yes, thank you, bird.
Elaine says you have to name your snail.
Gary.
Make sure the duck doesn't drop you.
In honor of Gary from SpongeBob SquarePants.
I thought you meant naming him after Gary.
Haha.
Gary.
Five defense, invincible, longer. Interesting.
Oh, that's cute. That's cute.
He doesn't even want me to sell some stuff. I've been around for a long time, maybe too long. Studying history sure is easy when you live through so much of it yourself. Wahaha. Eh? You don't know what this is? What are they teaching you kids in school nowadays? Wahaha. That's the Delta Rune, the emblem of our kingdom, the kingdom of monsters. Wahaha. Great name, huh? It's as I always say, all King Fluffy Buns can't name for beans. Emblem's mean. That emblem actually predates written history. The original meaning has been lost to time. All we know is that the triangle symbolizes monsters below and the winged circle above symbolizes something else. Most people say it's the angel from the prophecy. Oh yeah, the prophecy. Legend has it an angel who has seen the surface will descend from above and bring us freedom. Lately, the people have been taking a bleaker outlook, calling that winged circle the angel of death. a harbinger of destruction, waiting to free us from this mortal realm. In my opinion, when I see that little circle, I just think it looks neat. Wahaha. King Fluffy Buns, he's a friendly, happy-go-lucky kind of guy. If you keep walking around long enough, you'll probably meet him. He loves to rock around and talk to people. I feel like it's that duck. Eh? Why do I call Dreamer Fluffy Buns? Oh, that's a great story. I don't remember it. But if you come back much later, I'm sure I'll have remembered by then. Okay. Nine? Yeah, she's a local hero around here. Through grit and determination alone, she fought her way to the top of the Royal Guard. Actually, she just came through here asking about someone who looked just like you. I'd watch your back, kid, and buy some items. It might just save your hide. Wahaha. Yeah, maybe I should... Yeah, I should buy those glasses, shouldn't I?
Armor minus 2 defense.
Yeah, because I'm at 7 defense right now.
That's true.
Was this torn notebook here? Is that a weapon? Probably.
Which one?
The torn notebook. It's fine. It's probably a weapon. Yeah,
it is, but it's not that good.
You should have bought that. Because you don't hit anyone, and you just get invincibility longer.
Oh. You think so? Yeah, I guess so.
That's true.
But
because
it's,
there's no point.
But it's 55G.
Now you're just wasting money. It's fine.
Yeah, no, I'm cheap. It's fine. I'll try a new skill.
Elaine's like, I bet Undyne is actually human.
You think so? There we go. Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrender to the humans. 7 of their greatest magicians sealed us underground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only beings of a powerful soul can leave. Well, that's how I entered, I guess. There's only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge power equivalent to 7 human souls attacks the barrier, it will be destroyed. Sounds hard, though. But this cursed place has no entrances or exits. There is no way a human could come here. We will remain trapped down here forever. Until I came along. Or should I say, Rootski. Interesting.
Magical mushrooms that show you the path of where you need to go.
Show me the way. Whoa!
Wow!
Temmie! Temmie has long hair. It's pretty cute.
Ta-da. No! So hungry! That is. Whoa, what the heck?
What? Wait, how do you actually avoid that?
Whoa. Okay, well, that's kind of cool, I guess. Oops.
Wow. You win!
Yay! Flexes himself out of the room. Are you kidding me?
Your friends are interesting.
How come this is a dead end?
He just followed the grassy path.
Okay. There we go. No. Oh. What? What the hell?
Oh, whoa. There's an unhug option.
Oops. You understand life now?
I guess so.
Good for you. Well, aren't you nice? Whoops.
Good job.
Yay.
You respected its boundaries.
Yes, I did. I guess I should use this then.
You can also use the bicycle.
Because this one heals 21.
Okay. The bicycle heals, I think, 15.
It heals 11, but you can use it twice.
Yeah. So I just use it once, I could keep the other one, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Elaine's like, I gotta go to bed, guys. Bye.
Okay.
Happy birthday next week, TGM.
Oh, thank you, Elaine. Bye-bye. I hope you enjoyed this. Whoa, did I... This is so scary. This is so scary. Go back to the lantern.
No, I think you can. No, there's a lantern right there.
But I don't think they lit up. Oh, okay, never mind.
So I have to get to the next lantern before.
Well, you can still see. Oh, great. I don't have the bandana, man. I'm wearing glasses. Seven human souls. Actually, someone read this. Brandon?
With the power of seven human souls, our king, King Asgore, dreamer, will become a god. With that power... Okay, how do you pronounce that name?
Asgore.
Asgore? Can finally shatter the barrier.
Bye, Gary.
Bye, Gary.
Bye. He will finally take the surface back from humanity and give them back the suffering and pain we have endured. Understand, human?
Nope.
This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body.
Wow. And then I'll help you fight! Oh my god.
Oh my god, don't die.
You! You did it! Undana's right in front of you! You've got front row seats to her fight!
Wait. Who's she fighting? Hey! You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you?
Saved. Wow.
Hey, at least you got rid of the lizard for now.
That's true.
The lizard wasn't that bad.
He was kind of irritating. Or she was.
If I say my wish, you promise you won't laugh at me? I can promise that. Of course I won't laugh. Someday, I'd like to climb this mountain we're all buried under. Standing under the sky, looking at the world all around, that's my wish. This is a laugh. Yep, you hear laughter. Hey, you said you wouldn't laugh at it! Sorry, it's just funny. That's my wish, too. Oh, that's romantic. Angel, one who has seen the surface, will return. Underground will go empty. So are we bringing monsters back up with us?
Are you gonna kill them all?
I don't know. Maybe I will. Yo!
Oh.
Oh my god. It just looks like we're facing off. Can we run? He might be dangerous now. Yo, I know I'm not supposed to be here, but I want to ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're human, right? Man, I knew it! Well, I know it now. I mean, Undyne told me, stay away from that human. So, like, I guess that makes us enemies or something. But I kinda stink at that, Yo, say something mean so I can hate you? Please? No.
Were you?
Did I scare you guys? Yo, what? So I have to do it? Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your guts. Man, I'm such a turd. I'm gonna go home now.
Aww.
No, my friend. Oh my god. No. Yo, wait, help! I tripped! He always trips.
Oh no, misunderstanding the boy. Or not.
Yo, dude, if you want to hurt my friend, you're gonna have to get through me first.
Someone's going to.
She's gonna tell her parents.
She's gone. Yo, you really saved my skin. Guess being enemies was just a nice thought. Haha, was it really nice? We'll just have to be friends instead. Man, I should really go home.
Yeah, no kidding.
I bet my parents are worried sick about me. Yeah, because he almost died like twice. Later, dude. I say that because he almost got speared too. And then he was so happy about it. This looks cool. This looks like the...
Oh. Seven human souls, and King Asgore will become a god.
That's her mantra.
Six. That's how many we have collected thus far. Understand? Through your seventh and final soul, this world will be transformed. First, however, as is customary for those who make it this far, I shall tell you the tragic tale of our people.
Oh, it's story time.
It all started long ago. Oh, I had to talk more than I thought I would have.
Thank you, Teresa.
No.
Oh,
no,
never mind.
I was not talking in front of you. Screw it. Why should I tell that story when you're about to die?
Because I need to know. Okay, well.
Oh, hi.
Oh.
You.
Wow.
You're standing in the way of everyone's hopes and dreams.
That was not what I expected Undyne to look like, actually.
Alphys's history books.
But I guess she was using a spear.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I guess. Humans were cool. With their giant robots and flowery swordswomen. But you? You're just a coward. Hiding behind that kid so you could run away from me again. And let's not forget your wimpy goody two-shoes.
Stick.
Oh, I'm making such a difference by hugging random strangers.
Her face.
You know what would be more valuable to everyone? If you were dead. That's right, human. Your continued existence is a crime.
I don't think I have to fight her. I didn't save.
Your life is all
that indicates something, right?
Stands between us and our freedom. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts pounding together. Everyone's been waiting their whole lives for this moment. But we're not nervous at all. When everyone puts their hearts together, they can't lose. Now, human, let's end this right here, right now. I'll show you how determined monsters can be.
I'm determined too.
Step forward when you're ready. Oh, I guess this is your moment to sing.
Oh, wow.
You're filled with determination.
Yes, you are.
Should I fight her now?
Well, there's nothing else to do.
There's no choice.
Well, I guess I'll give it a try. If not, then
that's
I'll do it,
it
next
then.
Week.
No more running away. Here I come. On guard. As long as you're green, you can't escape. Unless you learn to face danger head on, you won't last a second against me.
Oh, I think you have supposed to use the arrow too.
Yeah.
Like press down?
No, like you know the arrow that's like circling around
your
heart? I think
you use the arrow to block. Yeah.
Should I challenge her?
Smells like sushi.
Might as well. Because she was complaining about how
when I said face towards danger.
Yeah.
That's a huge hint. What she's saying.
I meant face towards the bullets.
Oh yeah.
Oh okay.
She's bouncing impatiently. Not bad, then how about this?
Oh, I get it.
Yeah.
For years, we've dreamed of a happy ending.
Oh, crap.
And now, sunlight is just within our reach.
I won't let you snatch it away from us.
Just because she can.
Just because she can.
She has nothing better to do.
Enough warming up.
Whoa, what the heck?
You're red now.
Oh.
So maybe now you can. Well, I would heal first.
I can't heal. Well then.
Mercy, how?
Oh, you flee.
I still can't believe you want to spare me. But even if I spared you, you're green again.
Okay.
No human has ever made it past that score. That score?
Oh my
gosh. What the hell?
Oh my gosh.
Ah. That
was so bad.
So close.
Stay determined. Not talking through all that dialogue.
Oh, it's gone. Okay. Well, we'll try it once more. I wonder how long it takes to, like, whoa. Okay. die.
You
know the first one to hit you will be red.
Well, they changed that rule on that section. Like the red one was really slow.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. The next one. Whoops. Whoa.
Yikes.
So where's that last one?
You can do it. Stay determined.
Stay determined.
Where's the box? Is it really far? I think it's really far, isn't it? Huh? No.
Because you have to walk through the mazes, the light up mazes.
Yeah, I think so too. And you might just die getting there.
Yeah, doesn't work. Oh, I'm screwed.
It'll be fine.
Skill, you can do it.
Okay, if I can't do it in 10 minutes, I'm quitting for today.
Are we near the end of the game?
I don't think so. Not even close.
You're, I would say, half.
Thank you. Oh crap.
Uh-oh.
Wrong button.
Jerry's back.
Hi, Jerry.
Currently dying.
Currently dying. Does anyone else want to try? Though. I'm advancing-ish. Zed is confirm. X is cancel. And then you just use arrow keys. Basically, when you're dodging, you just have to use arrow keys.
Okay. Go ahead.
I'll try.
Keep in mind, in the second half of the thing, the red arrows aren't going first. It's just the first half. I have to wrap my head around that.
Wait, say that again.
The red arrows are the ones that will attack you first because it changes colors in the first round. And then they'll do like the other lands things. And then after that, the red indication won't matter because the blue ones will come at you first. Just to confuse you a bit.
Okay. Hold on. Let me do it once first. So...
No, just keep hitting. Yeah.
No, it doesn't even make any sense. Like,
yeah,
it's not even like punctuation. It's like, I don't know even, why is it that big way? It's like, it's not.
You're probably gonna say it's not fine like that. It's like before
you. Okay, sorry. You were saying the red one turns blue?
The blue ones turn red when they're gonna hit you first.
Blue ones turn
red. Block the red ones first.
Yeah. So prioritize blocking the red ones?
Okay.
No.
During the first round.
I guess.
It'll change later.
It's more like you visually see, I think. You just see which one's gonna hit you first based on the speed.
Oh.
But here it's like, yeah, the red one's the indication of what's going to hit you next, but...
Yeah, like that.
I was supposed to dodge that.
Yeah.
Oh, you can escape? Oh.
Well, I guess you can't.
It's not the start fights from the beginning.
Oh, really? Oh, whoops.
So you can escape from the beginning?
You can't escape while your heart is green.
Oh.
But I don't think it really matters.
Yeah,
but it looks a bit different.
No, that was, I think, the second phase.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, let me try this again. Anyone else wants a turn? Eh, not much replies, haha.
Hold on.
Well, it's like, if you guys wanted me to do it, it's like, I'd like to think I could do it, just like, do it, so, you know.
Let me try again. Because I'm just trying to get the hang of it.
Nice. I think the next one you might need to dodge a spin.
This one, eh?
This one.
research, and apparently, it's best to flee when you're in red. Because, you have to go through three green modes for her. And if you use... If you're playing the green modes all in one turn, the speed goes up. Whereas if, it resets, because she has to chase you, then the speed will reset too.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Wait, sorry, say that again.
When you're red, you want to actually escape.
Yeah, she'll catch up to you, but at least
the speed resets.
Yeah, the speed for the green resets.
Oh,
You can probably tell it gets faster each time
each
you turn green.
Okay, so I should be fleeing each time.
You turn red.
I didn't know that.
Oh, so you just stuck it out and...
Yeah,
bro.
I'm
so
sorry, I don't have any items, that's why.
Okay.
And I don't know if I should say it or let you guys experience it, but I don't know.
I'll try one more time and then someone else can take over if they want.
Just try to run through the cave that she was guarding though, just run straight.
Can you run in this cave?
Well, you
just
walk.
Walk, right? But you'll advance anyhow, because she's like right under you, right? So just keep going up north.
Completely forgot.
Up north, yes. Keep running. Run. And then I'll reset the speed again.
Setting that
thing. Wow.
It did help a little bit.
A little bit, yeah.
You get, like, on the third one, you guys will know the speed. If it does speed reset, you'll be glad there's a speed reset.
Oh, really?
Oh,
the third one's really bad. I want to try one more time. Okay. One more time for me then. Soundtrack is amazing. Oh shoot. Oops. I forgot what it was.
I
don't
know.
Yes.
Got it.
Good.
I was hoping I could lose him. Or her.
I was hoping you'd
Interesting. Yeah. I was like, what is that? Oh, okay, so we have to keep...
Yeah. You were in the welcome sign. I think once you reach a certain area...
Okay.
She might hesitate.
Okay, one more time.
That's what you said last time.
Okay, you can do this one then.
No, thanks.
What? Oh shoot!
You went too fast.
I know, I did.
That took off 4 hit points.
Okay, that's it for me.
Someone else can try if they'd like.
Do you want to try some orange stuff, or otherwise, we should try.
Oh, it's behind the couch.
Go ahead.
Oh,
sorry. I feel like Teresa will hold
those. I don't think so.
I think Brandon will vote.
Oh yeah, because Brandon already just toughed it out without escaping.
I know.
Remember, the red isn't that bad. It's the arrows. Mm. But it's like, yeah.
I'm still drinking this stuff.
Am I missing one?
No.
Okay. Legs and ran. That was pretty cute.
She runs fast.
Yeah, she's really fast.
She's using the same pattern.
Good. See that heart goes like the Run.
And this is the one that we're screwed on, right?
Yeah.
One more time and you'll be
good. The arrow, the golden arrow's reversed, they're opposite.
Yeah.
If you just want to...
Do you guys want to try these?
Keep it there.
Right.
But it gets pretty nice.
This is chocolate that the queen eats. Really? Oh, yes. By putting into the majesty.
In quotations.
She called the queen and asked her.
I can't actually eat that. That's false. Chocolate. The worst combination. Mm. Especially after that ice cream.
Yeah, is it really just because of that?
I think so. I really can't eat chocolate.
She uses the same pattern each time, so it's like...
Yeah, once you get used to her pattern, it's fine.
I don't know, I just think it's reactable.
Probably is. For you.
It is reactable.
My reactions aren't like that good, it's just, I don't know. You guys are just looking at the green. You guys gotta look at the corner.
No, I'm not even looking at the green.
No, I've been looking at the side, but... I've been actually looking at the green.
It's like Love Live. You watch where it comes out.
Notice when the heart turns red and Teresa's free, the heart will go legs and run off the screen. What?
Yeah.
Watch. Oh, yes, I noticed that a while ago. Great.
Is it actually possible to outrun her or no?
You have to outrun her to a certain area and then she slows down. You have to get to a bridge.
Okay, I know about that, but I'm pretty sure I just, like, you can just beat her by sitting there, can't you? I'm pretty sure you can, but I don't remember fleeing her.
I think there's, like, two ways to go about it.
And this is where I died last time.
Holy crap.
What?
You're almost there. OMG, I hope one more and then you're good.
Darn it! Oh, I didn't see the blue one.
The yellow ones are hard.
Okay, one more time. And Aritsuki, do you want to move go?
It doesn't matter. You guys, it's all about staying determined, you know?
Yeah. I'll go with your...
No, I'm more worried about the time than anything.
Yeah.
Because it's already 12.
I'll continue afterwards, but I'll try once more. I won't rely on Ritsky since he's already played it through it once.
Okay.
Yeah. Because I'm determined.
You can't just beat her though and then just.
Same.
No,
I'm not.
What?
No? What?
No, it's okay. I don't remember too much of the battle stuff, I just remember the character stuff. Mm-hmm. So it's like. She's a
great... Well, I'm not surprised because the characters are pretty quirky.
I remember the dog too. There's also if you keep petting the dog, their neck grows, and they can grow so high that like they can like their neck can keep growing when you pet them. So certain dogs, and then they can bump into the moon and die. It's a great game.
You're like giving you this really weird.
No, it's like early on with the dogs.
Just imagine petting a panther until his neck grows and bumps into the moon.
Realize those ice cubes on the ground? I think they're the ice cubes that thing was throwing.
What was throwing?
Snow town. There's a snow town. There's this worker who was just throwing ice cubes.
Oh, that guy. Yeah.
And there's ice cubes there.
Shoot. I'm so dead this time.
It's hard.
You can do it.
But keep going. You're almost there.
Oh.
Yeah, those are the golden arrows, like, base film is what I have, like, watching it.
Yeah. One is okay, but when you have three in a row, then it's like...
Yeah.
That's hard.
Okay, TJL's turn.
Okay.
You can do it.
I don't know about that, but I'll try.
Stay determined.
I'll stay determined.
12-14.
Okay, one more shot, and then next week, when... Oh god.
Oh, you still have full height.
Yeah. Oh crap. Oh. Whoops.
Nice.
It's okay. I did. I'm not running away fast enough. It's all about the reaction time, man. Yes.
Nice.
Oh god. That was pretty close though.
That was really close.
Oh, okay, next time I think we can do it. Okay, well, we're gonna call it night, guys. Not because we're not determined, we're staying determined, but we'll come back when we're more in tip top shape, I guess. Ruth, you smiling.
There's so much.
So much what?
So much roller.
So much you don't know about the game yet.
I know, unfortunately. But anyway, till next time, I guess. Thank you for tuning in. You kind of remind me, your hair reminds me of,
Durr.
Hold on. Of,